Hi, this is Oil Traders Words, the book with 2,500 various words that is used on a daily basis in the oil business. Words used by traders, brokers, refiners, agents, operations, departments, everybody. 2,500 words. Go to Google, go to Amazon, only $26.50, try to find it there, and maybe you want one. Just as an example, what's in the book? It's about oil storage tanks. I'm writing about the type of tanks. There's various tanks. There's tanks with fixed roof. There's tanks with floating roofs. There's tanks which have a fixed roof and an inner floater. There's cup tanks. And then there's also insulated tanks. So all those tanks have a meaning for the various type of products and the various type of logistics. Has to do with HSE, with evaporation, with flash points, with viscosity. It's very a lot of things in it. Insulated tanks is just a tank actually with a big coat around it, and it's just meant to keep product that needs to be heated to keep it at temperature. If you would use fuel oil, for example, in a tank which is not insulated, then you would lose too much temperature in cold days. And that is very expensive to heat. Well, that's just like your house needs to be insulated as well to keep the heat inside. So a lot of things about storage tanks. Also a lot of things about trading stuff, prices, pricing methods, etc., etc. But this is very important to know, and there's a lot of things to understand in that. Why are there this type of tanks and what are they used for? It's very good to know. Google it, go to Amazon. $26.50. Up to you. Have a nice day.